giving orders to generals. He's moved to another sphere. He's through with ordering the tanks to kill. He's gonna do something different this year. He's moving from Virginia to Washington with a neocon to thank. He's through with the War Department, now he's gonna run the World Bank. He said he'd be true to the mission, that hunger and want should end. And as all Afghans know, he's a man of his word, on that we can't depend. So be prepared for prosperity, it's coming to your door. Cause there will be no poverty once we kill off all the poor. Last week he was bombing cities, now he's a financier. Pay your debts or say goodbye, all hopeful witness is here. He'll bring the world things it needs, such as nuclear power, giant dams, and hamburgers. No doubt he's a man of the hour. He's proven it over and over with finesse and aplomb. And for those who disagree, well, then he's got the bomb. Last week he was bombing cities, now he's a financier. Pay your debts or say goodbye, Paul Wolfowitz is here. He's a real American, so he must know best. He'll lead us to glory on this many can test. He'll lead us to freedom, and we will be so glad, just like those shoppers in that market in downtown Baghdad. Last week he was bombing cities, now he's a financier. Pay your debts or say goodbye, Paul Wolfowitz is here.